Hello students, how are you all? When I ask this question, how are you all, then what will you say? I am fine, thank you ma'am. Okay, write down the date here, 852020, revision number 3. On the left corner you have to write down classwork. Our today's topic, match the objects with their number. First, how many flowers are there? Count it. Firstly, you have to count the picture. Then, match it with their number. Okay? How many flowers are there? Count it. 1 and 2. Where is 2? Where is 2? Here is 2. So, you have to match it. Slowly, slowly, you have to count the pictures. What is this? Bat. Only one bat is there. Here, where is one? Here is one. So, you have to match it with one. Okay. What is this? Huts. Count it slowly, slowly. 1, 2, and 3. So, you have to count. You have to match it with 3. How many balls are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Where is 4? Here is 4. So you have to match it with 4. It's very interesting topic. So you do at home. Okay. I hope you all understand this topic. Thank you so much.